Hello and welcome to a new video tutorial of SiteGround. My name is Mauricio and today I will show you how to create email filters in SiteTools. Let's begin. Filtering emails enables you to quickly set up different rules for email processing, both on domain level and user level. You can create custom filters for automatic forwarding, sorting, discarding emails, and more. How to create an email filter? In order to create an email filter, you will need to access the SiteTools of your account. Once the SiteTools page is loaded, click on Filters under the email menu. In this page, you can set email filters for user level and domain level, selecting them on each tab. First of all, you will have to select the email account for the user level or the domain name for the domain level. The conditions form is the same for both cases. The filter conditions starts indicating a name for the filter. Then select if these filters we have to match any or all the conditions. In the next drop-down list, you will find the group of fields. Select the one you need for your filter and then indicate the conditional. Set the condition criteria. If your email filter needs more than one conditional, click the plus icon to add a new one or press the minus icon to delete it. Then select what action should be fired if the conditional matches. If you need more than one action, you can click the plus icon to add a new one or the minus icon to delete it. Once all the fields are set, click the Create button. How to manage email filters? In the Manage Filters section, you can edit and delete existing filters. Next to the desired filter name, click the pencil icon if you want to edit it, or the trash can icon if you want to delete it. Apply the required changes in the pop-up that appears, and then click Confirm. I hope this video helped you to solve the problem. If so, consider subscribing to our channel to learn more about our tools and much more content we have prepared for you. Thank you and good luck.